The moon is our closest neighbor in outer space. The moon is Earth's only natural satellite.
Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are the four terrestrial planets. These are the planets closest to the sun. They have very few satellites. Mercury and Venus have none. Earth has one and Mars two. But the moon is an unusual satellite. It is much larger than the tiny satellites of Mars and more like the larger satellites of the giant planets.
Scientists do not know exactly how the moon was formed. At one time, it is thought that the Earth once rotated much faster than it does now, and that the moon was from material thrown off the Earth by this fast rotation. Scientists now believe the moon was formed at the same time as the Earth, from the same cloud or nebula of gas and dust that formed the solar system, or from the remains of the material which first condensed to form the Earth. So instead of considering the moon to be the Earth's daughter, we should consider the Earth and the moon to be sisters. The moon is exceptionally large in proportion to the size of the Earth. Some of the other satellites in the solar system are also large, but much smaller in comparison to their own planets. Here are some moon facts. The moon is the fifth largest natural satellite in the solar system, after Ganymede, Titan, Callisto and Io.
The moon is the only celestial body to be directly explored by human beings. Only 12 astronauts have worked on the moon's surface. From 1969 to 1972, 6 Apollo missions reached the moon. There have been no landings since 1972. The moon, like the other planets and satellites in our solar system, does not give off any light of its own. It takes about a week to change phase and advance a quarter of its orbit around the Earth. The crescent of the moon is seen at dusk near the western horizon just after sunset. The lit-up phase of the moon is the part which faces the sun. When the moon passes through the Earth's shadow cone, the moon is no longer lit up by the sun, and on Earth we see the lunar eclipse. The moon has a relatively small core, in which the heaviest materials, such as iron, are concentrated. Around the core, there is a molten rocky mantle. The surface crust is thicker on the far side of the moon than on the side nearest to the Earth.
If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.